Cheryl's taxi stand just got a $250,000 boost from the government's accelerator program. That money is a guaranteed loan, meaning she doesn't have to pay it back. That burden will be placed on the Bahamian taxpayers. Why weren't other taxi drivers given the same opportunity? People are losing their homes. Where is their help, Menace? Talk good about the FNM and get paid big bucks. Shame on you, Menace. Vote them out.